death is the equalizer of everything. Then the secular world of thinking, right, you know, evolution or whatever, there's no God. In a way, if that's what you believe, then death is your God, because death is the only absolute. And death is the eternal, it's the only eternal thing in that worldview, right? And so really, if you don't have God, you only have death, and death is your God in a very real sense, I think.